अच्छा भाई देयर चिकन फिलेज आल्सो इफ एनीवन वांट्स चिकन फिलेज वो अंदर बन रहे हैं अगर कोई वेजिटेरियन है Yes, yes, absolutely.
Now, I'd just like to introduce, everyone knows Adnan. Adnan is Bunny's oldest friend in the world.
Not in age, but relationship.
Yeah. So I asked him for his for Bunny's 50th birthday if he could say something about his friend. Go ahead.
Thank you very much. I'm just trying to remember how long ago I met Bunny. I think it was during the evolution process because we both have ape-like behavior, you know. So I'm just trying to remember. Bunny is, of course, older than I am, but always has been, always will be. But I think we got to know each other when we were children by virtue of our fathers being in the Air Force together.
Was your father in the Air Force?
That's a good one. I'm glad this is being recorded because he'll also watch this. So, because of that, Bunny and I became very close, I think when we were 6 months old or a year old. But obviously we lost touch and then we got together again when we were about 13, 14 in Peshawar, I remember. And then we really lost touch because then we were starting growing up. He went to Lawrence College, I went to Hitchin. And then I went abroad, I went to the States, he also went to the States, but we never kept in touch. And we actually started to get to know each other, I think it was about 1978, 79. Where I was invited to become a part of the Bad Co, also known as the Bad Company, and one of the members is right there, Mr. Dr. Kamal Nasir, who was actually a leader of the Bad Co, and thus the name, the Bad Co. So we were part of that. Allah Bakshe, one of the people who was a very dear friend, is not here. Tayyab is his name, and we had a group of about 7-8 people, totally clueless about life, directionless, and we obviously that's why we stuck together. because we had all these things in common and very strict parents and a very, very sort of a compartmentalized life. And it was a very difficult time for us. Of course, we were trying to excel in our college and everything else, but it was still very difficult. That's why we stuck together, because we took reprieve from each other. And but one thing I must say about our friendship, everybody's first, is the fact that we never ever let each other go. Never. Whatever happened to any of us, we were always there together. Yeah. Always.
Yeah. Right. Yeah.
Never ever did we let go of any of our friends' hand. Never. And as far as my relationship with this guy is concerned, you know, it's been up and down like a ski slope. But again, I think
That's
I...
That's not down.
anyway, so I think that our relationship is very unique because we have always confided in each other whatever problem we had. We've always shared our successes together and we've always been there for each other. So I think that's a very rare thing today. And the reason why I call him my best friend is because I've known him the longest and because he has never let go of my hand as I have not his. So I think that is something which is very unique between the two of us.
Plus, not only your fathers, but your father-in-laws are also in Air Force.
Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes. That's right, that's right, yeah. That was a recent phenomenon, but anyway, I won't go into that. So, but anyway, I don't know what to say without getting emotional, but...
Thank you, Tarkir.
This is why he was our leader and we've turned out to be this like this, you know. So, but honestly speaking, I could never have asked for a better friend than Bunny. Honestly. Yeah, yeah. So, I wish you all the best. I wish you another 50 years of life and happiness.
Thank you, buddy.
Okay.
You know.